Okay, we need to write. We have value in your system. Highly illegal in the cartoon value in your system. This month is real value in your system. So we're telling you about the real value, the cartoon value nature system. The entire cartoon value nature system is extorted. And now the entire value nature system is also counter-extorted. And we're all forced to cultivate our own extortion and counter-extortion slash, yes, the entire globe. Countries A through Z, territories A through Z, all different. None. We're in a semi-ancient trap. Now, one of the reasons it's illegal for anyone to speak about the real value nature systems is because then we have dreams about the semi-ancient value nature systems, and they're like long term. But they also have a relationship that has laws and think similar. They have leaders that are similar names to ours. It's like, it's a crazy thing when you're in a semi-ancient trap. When you have a method onto all identity ground location. Because a semi-ancient archetype of criminal enterprise. I'm not a lawyer, not a police form, not a criminal, not a judge. All that was the correlation nature being and having been used remotely. Now the extent of it was is way worse. But it is, the only reason no one encountered it, because everyone's furthering it as victims where we are syntax nature. So we're going to learn about this, how the colonists A through Z were victims. Specifically for their syntax nature reactions or non-reactions per method. Simultaneously, everyone's making positive or negative treatments, which are simultaneously in identity treatment, which is a simultaneous relationship to positive and negative as an identity of value slash value progression per its system to our syntax nature, not a bridge. Yeah.